a mother, an educationist, and an icon, the words used to describe Ruth Mompati. She grew up in Sechoko household in Kapeng near Ganyesa.
They were fighting against the pass law, and she would tell me that I should not carry a pass. When I asked why, she said when a Boer asked me why I don't have my pass, I should say I will carry it when the world turns.
Pupils at her alma mater, Tiger Kloof Combined School, believe they walk in the footsteps of a giant.
A legend like her, a heroine like her came to the school. It means that the school has produced and can produce good people like her. So it's like a running after her own footsteps.
It's an amazing feeling. It's one of a kind. Not many students or children get an opportunity like I have.
It's very fantastic because one of the greatest leaders were actually at our school.
Preparations are underway to receive her remains from Cape Town, where she passed away.
The body will be transported from Cape Town to Johannesburg tomorrow. And there will be a brief ceremony by the National Women's League.
An interdenominational church service will be held in her honor when her remains arrive in Freiburg. Tsholofelo Matibedi, SABC News, Freiburg.